56 million credit card numbers now out in the open after hackers have broken into the computer systems at Home Depot. They had unprecedented access for nearly 6 months to the numbers. Was your card exposed? Here's how to find out. We're joined right now by cyber guy Kurt Knudsen. Good morning to you.
Hey, Steve. Good morning to you. Yeah, we were amongst the first to report, in fact, that this sort of credit card breach is not just reserved for Home Depot or Target, as you recall, was 40 million people have lost their credit card information there. This is a ginormous event that's happening. Federal government reporting that about 1,000 retailers at this point will eventually be coming forward saying this kind of intrusion is happening on the payment system of these retailers all over the place.
Right.
But what you and I can do is pretty incredible, which is we can stop using a card the moment we think it's not, that it's been compromised. Call the company, say, I want a new one. Doesn't cost you anything. And then there's a new app that's out that's totally free that will allow you to monitor your credit card transactions and what it will do. And it's in testing phase right now. You're traveling around with your phone and you're spending. When it notices you're away from your phone, it'll alert you. It's called Bill Guard, and you'll find it at foxandfriends.com.
I'm going to download it.
Hey, All and right. st-